Good afternoon, and thank you so much for coming indoors on such a beautiful day. We're very glad to have you all here for our first Co-College Choir Collaboration Concert, where we will, thank you, we'll hear from high school choir, community college, and adult. So without further ado, please welcome the first group, a cappella.
Of you, please don't take my man. Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, ivory skin, and eyes of emerald green. Your smile's like a breath of spring, your voice soft like summer rain. I cannot compete with you, Jolene. Nothing I can do to sleep. Crying when he calls your name, Jolene. And I can easily understand how you can easily take my man. You don't know what he means to me, Jolene. Jolene, Jolene, Jolene. Oh, I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Oh, please don't take him even though you can. Oh, please don't take him just because you can.
Well, you could have your choice of men, but I can never love again. And he's the only one for me, Jolene.
Only one, Jolene.
I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you. Whatever you decide to do, Jolene.
Jolene.
Jolene, 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 Jolene.
Don't take him, you please don't take my man.
Jolene, 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 Jolene.
Please don't take him just because you can.
Oh, please don't take him even though you can. Oh, please don't take him even though you can. You can, you can, Jolene.
And all that's left is me and you. Good afternoon. We are Metro Mix, a women's barbershop chorus within the Sweet Adelines International Organization. Now, when most people hear the word barbershop, that stereotypical image comes to mind of four guys hanging out on a well-lit street corner in the summer, singing those intricate harmonies. We'd like to play into that stereotype just a little bit with our performance today, but with an important twist. Imagine, if you will, it's four women on that street corner singing those intricate harmonies while you enjoy some good old a cappella. Singing the two numbers that we are preparing for that regional competition. A huge thank you to Luke Lovegood for inviting us here to infuse a little bit of Women's Barbershop into the program this afternoon. Know that we'd love to visit with any of you about our upcoming performances or about an interest in singing for a lifetime. We hope we've piqued your interest. You might want to join us at one of our rehearsals, because I can guarantee it'll be the best 2.5 hours you spend all week. Thank you.
Such never cared much for. Just want to say thank you to Luke Lovegood for inviting us. We're Tipton High School. We are a 2A high school that is about a half an hour east of Iowa City. And this is one of three choral ensembles. This is our audition top group. And we are going to close out our set with Will the Stone Girl Be Unbroken.
I don't know about you, but I want to hear that one again. That was so, like, young. Yeah. Well, hello, I'm Dr. Fred Kaiser from Kirkwood Community College. We are thrilled also, and thank you to Luke for putting all of this together on what I'm sure initially was going to be a nice cold 35, 40 degree afternoon, but welcome to Cedar Rapids. In the second or third false spring that we're having. We are mid-season as well. We just did actually a full concert this past weekend where we sang the full Miso Lucis by Justin Binnick, who is a living composer in Kansas City. We actually had Justin here with us for that performance. But first, this is I Dream a World.
Dream a world where
next piece, the Gloria, is intended to be played with full jazz combo, piano, bass, drums, guitar, and soprano saxophone. That was a little bit more than we wanted to move today. So thrilled to have Garrett Forbes playing all of those. All of those, and then also delighted to have Piper Even as our soloist.
Yeah. Really quickly, thank you so much, everyone, for being here. My name is Luke Lovegood, choir director here at CO. This is such a personal concert. Julie Thomas and I go way back. We've traveled to Europe several times together. Fred was one of the first choral directors in the area to give me some love, and we had our first coffee date like a week after I moved here, so felt the love from him and Kirkwood. Very special connection with the Metro Mix Chorus. My mom and sister have been a part of that group for many, many years. I grew up listening to them, so it's always been a treat to get to have them here. And then, of course, our lovely co-college students that I am privileged to work with every single day. We're going to sing a set of flower songs for you, and then we'll sing Musica. There's a translation, an Estonian text, that we got to sing together at a collegiate choral festival earlier this spring. And then we'll invite most of the singers back on stage to be featured in a piece, Hope Lingers On. Thank you all for being here, and here is the CO Concert Choir.
Injustice is justice is gone. When injustice is gone, in our darkest hour, hope lingers on.
I'm gonna go back over here.